the entertainment part, I would say that is something that I really look forward to. The performances, of course, the awards, the deserving ones who are getting it. And yeah, like a lot of people whom we have not met in real long. So you get to meet them at the red carpets. I've known Siddharth, I've known a couple of actors, Ritesh and all. I don't know whether they've come or not, but if they are inside, I'm going to meet them. The storytelling, the movies itself, because I do watch quite a lot of Marathi films, and I really love that how raw and organic the entire filmmaking is when it comes to Marathi film industry. I think the simpleness, wo jo ek sadgi bolte hai na, jo word hota hai, wo Marathi film industry ko bahut suit karta. There's one movie that I've watched back to back, and it is Tujhi Baiko Maza Navra, I guess that is a film. And then there's there was this adaptation of Little Miss Sunshine.